cook?
That's so awesome. You're living in Germany instead of moving out of house.
So I, remember how Wiz used to stop the passes in?
Yes.
It's doing it again? Is it because the laptop's shutting down, or?
No, it's like, the machine's still going, but it's not firing.
How
if I do
is,
a regular test,
how high is the intensity?
It's like 10.
That should not be happening. There's something deficient in the system. I'll take a look at it in a second.
I want to continue our conversation about Ruby. How far are you?
Awesome. I
want to start learning. I think getting on board and learning German. Yeah, we need beginner classes, like specifically, like, let's learn this together, of course, too, in addition to classes. Well, we need to figure out ways to, like, make the entry easier, too.
I agree.
That would be
really interesting learning, but the classes seem like they're kind of...
Yeah, the Python classes, we have really good teachers, but I think... Okay, so the thing... I know I'm blasting off, but I have one point that I want to make that I think negates everything else. So, the one point that I want to make is the classes that we have are really, really good. They have really good teachers, but it's an ongoing thing. We need, like, if we could find a way to have, like, an introduction to courses where it teaches the same thing on a beginner level just to get people interested, then I think, like, an intro, like, probably a 2 or 3 hour workshop.
Even if they just said, like, one day out of the month.
Like users helping users or an intro or an open forum.
Yeah,
that'd be cool. Well, I'm planning out more hackathons here. What I didn't want to do is get this place cleaned up like this and then plan it out. But I think hackathons and learning days are good. If you host one, that'd be cool. I'll help you organize it. If you want to just like, you don't have to know anything about it. You can be like, oh, hey guys, I'm learning this and I want to collaborate with other people. Who wants to collaborate on this day at this time? I totally be down to help. Like, I would like to learn more about Python without knowing anything, and just like an intro day to programming. That would be awesome.
Just like someone who actually does this.
Yeah, no, I think there are people in the community who would be like, yeah, I would totally be down to come. I mean, there's probably just regulars at Noisebridge who'd be like, oh, I'll take 5 minutes of my time to sit with a couple of people.
Just like build a assignment for someone who knows nothing about it to do.
Yeah.
You know, stay close.
Yeah.
Just give us that and we'll teach that over.
Do you like display different characters, or are you limited to those characters that's displaying?
Like, the
name, the accent? I think it's displaying the same data over and over again.
Depends where you go. If you go, like, to
hey,
they're just like
this. Wait, do you know if we can alter the data that's sending out the top of it from the motherboard?